A job well done.
Ready. Nettlesome bird. Why is it my job to clean up after you?
What was that?
I can handle this.
My lower back. No, this sucks. This really sucks. Need heating pad. I can't deal with this right now.
Good sir, it is I.
Huh? Yeah, that's open.
Why, good day to you, sir. May I ask why you are on the floor?
What is it?
Ah, I thought you should see this.
Band-aids?
I tripped while cleaning the walkway outside.
So that's what that sound was.
I see you fell again today. Looks like an awful lot of band-aids for a little scrape.
Perhaps. However, I needed to properly clean and cover the wounds fully.
Uh-oh.
How is it?
Huh?
I knew it would sting, but disinfected it thoroughly in spite of the pain.
That sounds about right.
I was prepared to suffer and still followed through.
Yeah, I get it.
Well, so?
So what? But hang on a second. Do you want me to say good job?
I'd be embarrassed if you said it out loud. You should really be more sensitive to others.
And you came over here just to tell me about this?
Of course I did. Up until today, I was very fearful of disinfecting my own scrapes. It was all I could do just to get the bandages on straight.
Fine, you were fearful. So why didn't you ask someone else to do it for you?
Ask who?
I don't know, your parents maybe? I mean, crap, ow. Since you, did such a good job, maybe you could help me out?
Aye. Alright, I've applied it.
Oh yeah, thanks. Hey, would you mind grabbing that marker for me too?
Aye.
Alright, it's done. Tono-saman. Think of it as a thank you for helping me out.
It's...
Hmm?
A job well done.
He smiled. Wait, why am I surprised that the kids smiled? Kids smile all the time at all kinds of dumb kid stuff, but I've never seen him smile before. And weirdly, I think I'm feeling a bit more inspired to draw manga.
However, this other picture looks like an old man.
Old man? That's a picture of your face.
My face is far cuter than this.
What do you want to hear? That's what you look like to me, okay?